Hey, honey. How'd your day go? I'm tired. Long day. And then you have to get up early tomorrow, too, huh? And your brother has to take me to my appointment. I'm sure he'll love getting up early. Your mom has an appointment, too. I think he's driving her, too, to her appointment. Oh, well.
I think Uncle Bruce is taking her to her appointment.
Mittens! My dad brought over some more stuff. A vanity table that I need to clean up because it's old and it was in the basement. And Mittens has claimed the stool like it's his. And he was playing around in that too. We got some pictures. So maybe I'll include them. Miggy, is that your stool now? Huh? You think that's yours? Yeah, you think everything's yours, huh? Love you. He's looking at me like he's judging me. Why is he judging me? Brandon had to work all day, and I visited with my dad and my niece for a little bit when they brought the stuff over, and I did housework, and I knit a little bit, and did some editing, but I didn't finish it all yet. And I watched a cheesy kids movie on Netflix. Because I was in a mood to watch a movie again. And my bunny nuggets are not quite done, but they have progress. I still need to make their ears. And then they will be all done. I made their eyes to look like they're sleeping. I think it's cute though. Anyway, Brandon, I don't know what Brandon's doing. It looks like he's looking at sports stuff. You thinking you're gonna be going to bed soon, honey? You tired?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm watching book hauls on YouTube and drinking tea. And I'll probably go up a little later and go to bed. I want to finish my book. I'm still reading The Importance of Being Earnest, and I'm almost done with it. And I probably could have finished it in one day, but I'm just too distracted by other stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna say good night, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Blade stole my seat.
Sucks for you.
He's trying to steal my yarn. Because we went to Webb's. We did a lot of stuff today, huh?
Yeah.
Should I tell the internet about our day? I had two appointments today. One was for physical therapy, and the other one was a follow-up. It was technically a doctor I hadn't seen before, but it was for the same issue. I ended up getting a cortisone injection. Because she said she thought it would really help me. So yeah. And then we went to Webb's and the mall, and I got some presents from Brandon for tax we didn't go crazy, not too crazy, but we got some things with part of his tax return, and I got a sock needle set. It's got 6 different sizes of sock needles, so I can knit socks, and I got some brown sock yarn to go with the other ball of yarn that I have, because I didn't have enough yarn. So I'm going to do different colored heels and toes, and it's going to be fun, and I'm excited to try something new. And Brandon got himself a new game. Right. What game did you get, honey?
NASCAR.
NASCAR what?
NASCAR, the game in Sideline.
Ah. And what else did you get? What else did you get, honey?
I got a movie.
What movie did you get?
Scanner Darkly.
Uh-huh. And we also found Beatles Rock Band used for $5, which I thought was a pretty good deal. So we went ahead and picked that up so we have more songs that we could play. Right?
Yep.
And you think I'm going to enjoy that more than you?
Maybe. I'm not as big a fan of the Beatles, admittedly.
Maybe a bit. Why don't you like the Beatles?
There's never really been never been as big into them as some people have.
Oh well. I had a long day, and I'm tired, and I want to relax, and I still don't have the vlog uploaded. I might try to edit it, finish editing it before I go to bed so that it can save overnight, and then I can upload it in the morning. But Brandon came up with some ideas on how I can make the process easier and quicker and more organized. So I'm going to try those new ideas. And hopefully the vlogs will be uploaded the same time every week once I get that implemented. And I think I'm gonna play with my knitting for a little bit and do some editing. And Brandon's gonna play his game. And then we're probably going to go to bed. Right, honey?
Yeah.
What time do you have to get up in the morning?
Another early morning.
Oh, yay. But you got the afternoon off?
Yep. Well, I get out at 4.
Yeah. You get the evening off.
Yeah. Just probably do some homework.
Yeah, you should probably do some homework tonight. It's only 7. And play your game for a little while, and then you can do some homework.
Yeah.
Blade's watching us. Blade, why are you watching us? Because I want your spot. Hi.
Hi.
Am I in your personal bubble?
Yep.
What you doing?
Writing.
What are you writing? Tell me about your assignment.
I have to rewrite a children's book for an adult audience. So I'm rewriting this kind of modern adaptation of Goldilocks.
Cool. Do you want to tell them anything else about that whole scenario?
Nah.
You don't want to tell them that I helped you find a book because I'm awesome and brilliant?
Oh, yeah. Maybe at the end of the semester, I'll start a blog or something where I'll put up all the work I wrote during the course of the semester.
Maybe. But you have to see about the copyright and all that type of stuff because you don't want people stealing your work.
Right.
You have to look into all that. And I have been working on my knitting. I think I told you guys yesterday that Brandon got me a present, some sock needles. And I've been working on my socks. Ooh, let's see, is it showing up good? It's blurry. It's blurry, don't be blurry. It doesn't want to focus. There you go, kind of can see it. It's a really pretty stitch pattern. It's really easy. I can actually work on it while watching TV and stuff. It's not hard to focus on both at the same time. The pattern's called Hermione's Everyday Socks. It's Harry Potter inspired. But the colors I'm using aren't really Harry Potter inspired. I just like the colors. So, yeah. They're gonna be like blue and brown. And what else are we up to, honey?
I think we're gonna watch a movie.
Yeah, we're gonna watch a movie. We're gonna watch Scanner Darkly. Brandon bought it for himself. And apparently, we're supposed to get some snow tomorrow. But Brandon doesn't seem to think it's going to be a lot. And hopefully, it isn't. Because I'm sick of the snow already. And I might try to go to a local knitting meetup thing tomorrow. I'll check during the day to make sure that somebody's actually going to be there because I don't want to show up and have no one be there. Then I have to find something to occupy my time afterwards until Brandon gets out of work. Yep. So I'll probably go to Starbucks. Anyway, we want to watch a movie? Wanna watch a movie?
Yeah.
Yeah? Can I bring my knitting with me or no?
Okay.
I love you. You're so agreeable. You're gonna be a great husband.
You say so.
I love you. Gonna say goodnight to the internet?
Night.
Goodnight, internet. We'll see you tomorrow. Hey, honey. Want to tell the internet about our night? Our day and our night?
Yeah.
What'd you do?
I worked.
And what'd I do?
I don't know. You went to your knitting thing.
I went to a knitting group thing, and it was really nice. I got to meet some new people. There were three other women and actually a guy because the one woman taught her husband how to knit and now he knits socks. And I think it's so awesome that he knits socks. And I brought my sock that I'm working on. And one of the ladies was going completely crazy over this one thing she was trying to do, and it's like really mathematical and complicated, and it would probably drive me insane. I have no idea. It's something math related, and I guess she's going to do some speak at some conference or something, and she needs to have them as a model. So she's knitting these like things. I guess they're shaped like donuts. I don't know. It sounds really complicated. And they met up at a pizza place, so I got some vegan pizza because this place offers cheese-free veggie pizza that's vegan friendly, like I think based every time we've been in there, they've had it, right? The veggie pizza?
Mm-hmm.
I think they always have it, which is awesome. And we just got home. We also went to Starbucks and got some drinks. And now we're home. And I went to Walmart and I got a shirt, and Brandon got a package of magic cards. I see a pumpkin next to the laundry I didn't fold yet because I'm lazy. I see a pumpkin. Pumpkin! You're so handsome. Oh, pumpkin's their favorite. I showed them pictures and they said pumpkin's their favorite. And I told them that you say I play favorites and Mitten's my favorite. And Blade is your favorite because, quote, he is hilarious. And I told him that he tends to do funny, clumsy things, like try to jump onto the cat tree and miss. What's going on over there? We got flirting or fighting? Flirting or fighting? I think Blade's trying to flirt, but Pumpkin doesn't want any part of it. Oh, sorry, Blade. Struck out. Anywho, Brandon's got homework to work on. He's writing his story still.
Mm-hmm.
His adult story inspired by Goldilocks.
Yep.
And I am going to knit some more. And hopefully I'll make some good progress on my sock. I'm at the point right now where I'm thinking about making the leg shorter because I have big calves. So I'll probably be at the point where I'm actually making the heel of the sock sooner than I thought I would. And I only just started these socks on Monday and I'm making really good progress. And I thought it would take me forever, but I'm so excited about knitting my first pair of socks that I even worked on them a lot. So it's going along a lot quicker than I thought it would be, considering how thin the yarn is. Hi, Pumpkin. Hi. You're so handsome. Anywho, I'm going to say good night for now. And you probably won't film anything else tonight unless, you know, the cats do something funny or something like that. So, bye. Stop. Hey guys, it's me. It's like 1:30 at night. I forgot to vlog all day. I am stressing myself out knitting these damn socks, and I think I'm just gonna start over. And I made everything all complicated because I cast on extra stitches to make them bigger, and I think I'm just gonna start over, knit them on a larger size needle and follow the pattern, and hopefully they fit. If they don't, they don't. I want to learn how to do them, and I'm making it too complicated for myself. So I'm gonna go to bed. I'll give it another try in the morning. I went to the library today, and I went to the thrift store, and I was so tired all day and achy all day that I didn't even really do much of anything. So I'm gonna go to bed, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night. Yo, what's up?
Not much.
How'd your day go?
Alright.
I'm tired.
Yeah, me too.
I'm trying to talk Brandon into coming up to bed with me so we can relax and go to sleep. He wants to play his video game. I had physical therapy today. I originally wasn't supposed to have any more, but when I seen the doctor, they ordered more. So they're gonna try some different things that they didn't do before, and I think it went better today than the past, I guess. But she said that it can take weeks for you to feel any difference from the cortisone. I didn't realize that. I was expecting like the next day or something to feel better, but I guess it's just a slow process, and hopefully I'll feel better soon. Right now I'm just tired. Well, I still feel achy and everything, but I already took my pills, and I'm ready to go to sleep when this guy is. Wanna tell him what I made you for dinner?
Barbecue buffalo tofu with corn. There's still corn in the microwave.
You don't want no more?
You can have some of it. You can have what's left if you want.
Okay. That sounds like a good idea. I think I will eat it. Did you taste the seasoning on it?
Yeah. It's kind of spicy.
Yeah, it's got some seasoning. Yay. Actually put a little bit of Dijon mustard in the tofu too. You can taste it that much, but it just added a little something. But when you bake the tofu, it shrinks. And it made it feel like we weren't getting as much tofu. That's a cute one. Can I show it?
I don't see why not.
LOL. So, anyway, I'm tired. I'm trying to talk him to go into bed with me. Come to bed. Come to bed. Come to bed. I can't lay on his shoulder. Anyway. Yeah. That was about it. Oh, and we got Subway. Because I didn't feel like cooking lunch. And I made good progress on my sock. It's crooked. Brandon said stop beating myself up because my sock's crooked. It's crooked. And that's not supposed to look like that. It's supposed to look more like this side. The line's all like a nice diagonal. So I think this side's right. The other side's wrong, and I don't know how that happened, but it remotely resembles a sock, so I'm going with it. And hopefully the next one comes out better, and the next pair comes out better. But it's very soft and feels nice, and hopefully it fits. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later. You want to say goodnight to the internet?
Good night, internet.
Hey, what's up, internet? So, Brandon's working a little later than he was originally supposed to. And it's almost 3:15. And he's getting out at 3:00, and then he has to go back to to work or go to a second job for 5. And I've got pasta cooking on the stove, which I have to check on. And I'm cutting up potatoes. Lots of potatoes. Because they need to get used up. And so far, you know, even though they looked a little gnarly on the outside, they look fine. So I'm going to have a very carby day today. Anyway, yeah, I've been getting caught up on Supernatural and CTFXC. And I did some, folded some laundry and worked on my sock. And that's what I've been up to. And I'm waiting for Brandon to help me hang that garland because it's like the curtain rod. It's hard for me to reach up there with my shoulder. So Mittens is napping. Let's go bug him. Hi! Hello! Oh, you're so cute. I love you. I love you. So, I have to edit tonight or tomorrow, or tonight and tomorrow. That should be fun. I didn't stick with the system Brandon told me to do with like the folders and stuff to help me figure out what day's what. But I'm going to figure it out. The vlog will be uploaded. Hopefully it won't be ridiculously late. Hopefully by the end of tomorrow you will have a new video to watch. This video. Vlogception. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, it's me. I'm about ready to go to bed. Brandon came home from work late and he is wiped. He's already gone up and I'm sitting here finishing the episode of CTFXC and then I'm gonna go up to bed too because I am tired as well. Daylight savings time overnight tonight. So we're losing an hour of sleep. I guess you could say it that way. And I've got a lady with me. And I'm just gonna say goodnight and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.